Hello people, and welcome to another episode of how to make a nest, and above all, how to keep your nest. How can you invite other people to your nest? Basically, after you've laid some eggs, you can invite them, but first you have to wait for the egg to be fully gestated. Now it's like work in progress here, to be fully incubated, still work in progress here. And instead, up here we have a fully gestated and incubated egg. It takes approximately 10 minutes for the gestation and an extra 10 minutes for the incubation, for a total of 20 minutes. Once the egg is fully gestated and fully incubated, you can invite any person on the server. Let's say we wanna invite grapefruit. I don't know why I like grapefruit. Invited grapefruit to your nest. You wait, very likely they decline. Yeah, as you can see. Over there you can see my two eggs. Over there, it's nice. As long as you rest on your nest, the eggs will be gestated and incubated. So you need to rest, to sit on your nest in order for them to be fully incubated. Also, very useful to know is that eggs can be sniffed. They leave a scent, as you can see. So these are the two eggs I have there. One is fully ready and the other one is still not, is to be incubated. I have to lay over it in order to gestate the egg and in order to incubate it. At the end, by pressing the B button, you can go and invite anyone. Furthermore, you have to keep food in the nest in order for the cubs, for the pups, to feed on them. So you go here and you press store food. As you saw, food now is 275. If you press it again, food now is 300. 300 is the food limit for any nest, just for information. So, if you like this video, folks, please make sure to subscribe to it, to like it, and my Super Mimus is saying to you goodbye. Thank you again and see you later. Furthermore, please let me know everything in the comments below.